Today we are going to learn how to draw a head.
And fill color.